Hello, welcome to the Department of Radiation Oncology here at Sister Charis Cancer Center at Mercy Medical Center. I'm Dr. Michelle Olsheski, one of the radiation oncologists here. A radiation oncologist is a doctor that specializes in using radiation therapy to treat cancer patients. Today I'd like to tell you a little bit about radiation therapy and how we use it to treat lung cancer patients here. Radiation therapy uses high-energy X-rays or particles to damage DNA within cancer cells. DNA is a cell's code or instructions on how to grow and divide. By damaging the DNA within a cancer cell, it can no longer grow, and then it dies and is removed from the body. Normal cells can also be damaged by DNA, but they're better able to repair and can recover after treatment. When radiation therapy is given to treat lung cancer, it can be given alone or in combination with surgery or chemotherapy. Radiation can be given before surgery to shrink the tumor to make it easier for the surgeons to remove the cancer. Radiation therapy can also be given after surgery if there's a concern for residual disease. When patients are not candidates for surgery, radiation can be given alone or with chemotherapy to control the tumor. The most common type of radiation therapy used to treat lung cancers is external beam radiation therapy. Often this treatment is given daily over 5 to 6 weeks. For this type of conventional treatment, patients are positioned lying on their backs with their arms up above their head. We use a linear accelerator, a LINAC, to create X-rays which will treat the tumor. This is our linear accelerator that we primarily use to treat lung cancer. The LINAC rotates around the patient to deliver radiation from different angles to minimize the dose to normal organs such as the heart, esophagus, and spinal cord. This is an example of our typical setup for a patient with lung cancer. Thank you for visiting with us today at the Department of Radiation Oncology and learning a little bit about radiation therapy and how we use it to treat lung cancer patients.